She's fighting brain cancer. Teal. She's fighting brain cancer.
Oh,
yeah.
What's your name?
Jasmine Silva.
She's a fighter. She's 20 amateur fights, 16 wins, like 4 losses.
So they call you as like a nickname?
Jess.
Jess? Jess Silva. With 2 S's or what?
What? 2 S's.
She's going to start training again next week.
Yeah.
What happened? More fights?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Teal, it was a great fight. Yeah. What do you think of the ending?
Remember when she called the 6th round?
Yep. You called the 6th round. Yes.
I said on that interview.
Would you want to fight Tank?
Yes.
Next fight or 140?
I really want to fight him.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Jess, do your thing.
Thank you.
So what do you tell Tank if he's watching, bro?
Make the fight happen, man. You know what I was talking.
God bless you, brother.
Good seeing you guys. Really. Always
likewise,
respect.
Brother, God bless you, man.
Anytime. Talk to me. What did you see tonight?
Huh? Did you see some change in round 5? Like, Tank kind of took over the fight at that point?
You can't give a fighter that comfort. And that's what Rolly kind of, you know, but hey, Rolly did the best he could against a fighter like Tank.
Respect to Rolly. Even Tank thanked
him. Respect to Rolly, though. What? He showed.
He belongs up there with the elite.
He belongs up there. Yeah.
What did you think of Tank's knockout?
Huh? You guys, you want to come back together now? You know, you're coming off the loss. Does that make you guys are already close, kind of want to come back and prove everyone wrong together?
I don't really got to prove shit to nobody. I already did my mark. You know what I'm saying? All I'm doing now is just, I'm already great. I'm just adding the EST at the end. You know what I'm saying?
What did you think of the
right
fight
now,
itself?
This is my point in my career now where I'm going to be the greatest of it.
Riley, fight next.
I want to see him fight. Well, who can he fight, really?
Teo Fimo Lopez.
Oh, yeah, Teo.
He can fight Ryan Garcia.
I would like to see Ryan Garcia, but I really want to see Devin Haney. I want to know who's the number one. I think Tank is number one, but who's number two?
Well, let's see, mate. Well, we got to find out. Hopefully it happens. And Cuba Luis Arias did his thing today. Got down. Got the W.
He did. Thank God.
Got to keep it going. Who should he fight next? Tony Harrison?
No. Charlo.
Charlo. For all the marbles.
All the belts.
All the belts 154.
Yeah.
And he's doing interviews. He's a fan favorite.
Yeah.
Really nice. Yeah, great seeing you guys again. I've been good, been working out. Last time was Miami. You guys gave me a ride in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah,
I was stranded.
Yeah, after Liv, right?
Yeah. Hey, who do you want to see Tank fight next?
Man, at this point, I want to see Tank be able to unify, you know? So I think the fight with the winner of Devin Haney, Camboso.
Okay.
I think that definitely.
Yeah.
We just got to see Tank get tested better. He's just...
Well, he's the best of the best. I mean,
blowing these guys out the water.
He was boxing today, and he banged.
And I still think he's the best at 130. He's not even. I feel like he's not even. You know, but his power just carry weight, man. So he's obviously the best of the best.
You sparred him, so you know him, and you know how good he is, and he's a great person.
And I still remember that.
He's a great dude. So what do you tell him if he's watching?
Congratulations, champion. Another sold out crowd, another crazy event. Man, you show that you're becoming a superstar. To be seeing you as a little kid, I remember Tank from the Silver Gloves. To be doing this, man, is amazing. And as a fan, man, you're a fan favorite, man. Congratulations, and the world is proud of you, man. Great fight.
There you have it. Tell people where to follow you.
Follow me at Luis Cuba Arias.
And Instagram. You want Charlo next?
I'll fight Charlo. Charlo's great, man. It's a great fight.
Here's the champion of 130. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.